Chapter 7, A March in the Snow.
Lieutenant Colonel Vault, sir. Reporting in. The scouts just got back from Einheit. There's no sign of any Federation soldiers stopping by since the Battle of Z-Claw.
Really? I figured they'd be aching for some new supplies by now.
Well, we have been pursuing them. Maybe they went straight past the city. To keep their momentum, sir.
Or maybe they crossed the mountains to the west.
In their tanks, sir? That would just slow them down, wouldn't it?
They could always abandon them if they're in a hurry. If their drivers are good, it's not impossible.
Then should we head to the mountains? But HQ's orders are to march south.
You're still listening to them. We're Ausbruch, my friend. They know they can't tame us.
But we can't keep disobeying all our orders.
They'll look the other way. They need me too much. Besides, a man's no good if he lets a lover give him the slip. So, let's pick up the chase. We're moving out.
Yes, sir!
It won't be long now, soulmates.
The Battle of Z-Claw wasn't that long ago, but our victory feels so distant now. We've been marching along this mountain road without any semblance of cold weather equipment. It's cold, treacherous, and exhausting. Our formation's been broken for a while. We had a couple soldiers collapse. They're only walking now with support from their friends. But everyone can feel it in the air. Sooner or later, we're gonna start losing people. All we can do is keep moving forward. Anything to fend off frostbite. To stay alive. No one speaks. The silence is deafening.
Riley! Are you okay?
Sorry. Guess I tripped on the snow.
Riley. She's exhausted. It's starting to get to her. I've got to take her mind off it somehow.
Oh yeah. Miles, isn't your hometown in the mountains?
Yeah. We only got snow every now and then, but I'm used to mountain roads like this.
Hometown. Huh.
I've never been to your region myself, so I don't know much about Hoffen. But we rely on the Hoffen as a tank, right? So, the name Hoffen kind of feels like home to me too at this point.
Say that again after you've been there. It's a boring, cramped armpit in the middle of nowhere. Everything closes at 10 goddamn p.m. And the women? Oh man, they go right for the throat.
Funny. I remember people singing songs about how beautiful and gentle Hoffen women are.
But I tell ya.
Yeah. Hoffen women. Got it.
You know, I've been thinking I want to rebuild the Miller Company in Hoffen someday.
The factory up and running with a mansion next door. That was the dream for a blue-collar family like us.
All right, and you can be factory manager, Claude.
Huh? Hey, hold on.
What? Too good to work in my factory? Is that it?
No, that's not what I meant. I'm just not very good with machines.
Don't worry. You can leave the mechanical side to me.
I'll be the badass foreman, obviously. And if any jokers get out of line, I'll whip them back into shape.
I'll bake. There's an oven there for the Ragnite, after all.
Sounds good. I'd be glad to have you all.
Alright, now I got a job lined up after I leave the army. No one goes hungry at the Miller Company.
I hope I get to visit Hoffman soon.
It won't be too much longer. Once the war's over and things are back to normal.
We're under attack!
Damn it! They're still following us?
We can't get in touch with any squads ahead or behind us. Everyone's engaged with the enemy. We're cut off!
Everyone, just calm down. They want us to panic. Squad E, prepare to intercept. We'll find a way through.
Claude, I've got a situation report for you.
All right. So while messing around, actually was able to complete this mission on A rank. So hopefully I can repeat that success. Basically, we just need to get to the escape point. There's going to be some reinforcements, but not much to be worried about as long as we keep moving forward. And also, there's going to be some avalanches that we need to be aware of. But we can use that to our advantage as well. Yeah, generally speaking, don't need too many units. Filling it all the way up to 12 actually can make things more difficult.
Here I go.
Yeah, I'll be. There's no need for a Lancer, really. This gets in the way. Hold on. Afi, just so I can get her. Okay. Yep, I'll add her. Anyone else? Oh yeah, I need to add her to the. There we go. Okay, one scout. Do I want another scout? I'll add one more scout. I feel like, no, the scout would just get left behind. I think I'll go with this. Should be all I need.
We're going to get through this, together.
We need to move quickly if we want to make it through the mountain path. Let's go, everyone! advance and intercept the Imperials coming from the rear. We have to cross the pass and join the main force.
There's a fork in the road ahead. Which way do we go?
Looks like either could get us through the pass.
Do we move as a group or split up the squad? It's a tough call without knowing what's ahead. But we don't have time to hesitate. Keep moving and be ready for anything.
God, it's too damn cold. I know I just gotta get through it, but willpower can only take a guy so far.
I know. Right now, the cold might be more dangerous than any of the Imperials.
Alright. So, first thing.
Okay, moving out. There they are.
What I know now is I can use tanks to ride through what the avalanche puts down. So all this avalanche debris, I can just run right through it.
There they are.
Oh, that's it. Okay. And hopefully I can take this cannon out. Cool. Next thing to do.
What the hell was that?
I've read that sounds in the mountains might signify an avalanche coming.
There's enough snow piled up. It's a distinct possibility.
We'll have to either hide and wait it out, or charge through the most dangerous spots before it hits.
Either way, we know it's coming now. We need to act fast.
Yeah, so I need to make sure I'm not in there. So I'm gonna move back. Okay. And then let's use this. Alright. Upper board. And have him command.
Get behind me.
All right. You will bring Gaga and where's Emmy? Oh no, not Emmy. Odin. And getting rid of the scout so the grenadier won't shoot at us.
I'm a one-man army.
Ouch. Zyga.
Hey, Raz, check
use
this
him.
Out. We'll show them all.
Okay.
All right.
Pretty good.
All right. Oh, hold on. Before I use him, let's have the cactus pick up the rest of the squad that I need to move. Alright. Nammo. So I'm really happy that I can grab three with us now. Helps out a lot. Let's see if I can shoot him down. Almost. Okay. I can deploy Kai.
Enemy sighted.
And use her. Not him. Yeah, use him.
One shot, all I need.
Target destroyed. Good work. The enemy's returning fire.
Okay, got three more. Yeah, let's use Odin.
This is my fate.
Should be able to take him out. I'll just stick him back here. Oh no, I need to get rid of the Gatling. Okay. Let's see what she can hit. Can I hit him from here?
Fire.
Nice.
Didn't take much.
Pretty good.
Okay, back into Capis. All right, we'll use Zyga.
Understood.
And
reinforcements are waiting for us.
Lucky me. I did it.
I should have expected as much from you.
Okay. He's gonna go back.
away. Reinforcements?
No matter how many imps I kill, they keep popping back up. Now we gotta deal with this pincer attack crap?
This is bad. There must be a lot of them after us.
If we try to engage them all, we'll never make it out. Focus on the enemies in front. Move as fast as you can. We need to shake our pursuit.
Okay, try this again.
Alright, get behind me! Watch my back.
I have faith in you.
Watch my back.
I'll push the enemy down the valley!
Is he gonna get hit? No, he's far away. I don't know if these guys are gonna get hit though. Well, let's see what happens. Let's move him up. He's not close enough. No use.
Okay, moving out.
Use him one more time.
Enemy sighted.
Be close enough to get a shot on it.
Right there.
Then use him. Just need to oof, or I'm stuck. Okay. Should be able to take out the shock trooper. Nope. Go behind him. Okay. Let's use a couple points just to get. I'm climbing back down. I've got a clear shot. Might as well have him move over there too. I'm chill here. And we'll save that point. Okay, got more reinforcements here, but we're in good shape. Okay, use her.
How unfortunate. Another one down.
And we'll have her run.
You've been spotted.
All the way here. Hopefully the scout comes our way. Okay. Now we can find out what to do with. Actually. Just use the hopping first.
There they are.
Okay. Reason why is I think I should use Riley to finish it off. I just want to make sure.
We can keep going.
Oh, did I accidentally? Oh well. Alright. That's all I need. I'll use the Hoffin one more time so I can get the cactus through. I wonder, can I actually hit anything? Nah. Okay, now we're in an interesting spot, because let's see if, hold on. Okay. Let's deploy. Aifa? Still not sure how you pronounce her name. There he is.
Forgive me. I did it. Well done.
Try checking your ammunition stores.
Enemy spotted.
All right. I'll do use her one more time.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, so close. Let's have her put it away and go back to the cactus. Okay.
Hey Raz, check this out. Enemy spotted.
Push the enemy down the valley.
Okay.
The darkness.
Use him to take out the scout. Hopefully. Oh, you know what? I can just... do this.
Oblivion calls.
All allies have been taken out! They're in range. We're not losing
just
a fear.
Have it. Wait, no. There. Okay. And then we'll just bring Raz closer. That's as far as you can get. That was the lucky miss. Cool. Okay, awesome. Doing pretty good. Let's use her. I don't think I can hit from here.
We're not losing.
We'll do one more on her. That has to bring her close enough. Let's use Ifa again.
Okay.
Let's see what she can do.
We're not losing them here.
Oh, no. Oh, they're not close enough. Okay, cool.
Oh, it's over.
Done and done.
Put her back in here. Okay, what I'll have to do. Bring him. Stand up. And pray that he won't get shot at.
They're here. I found
them. Watch out! They're onto you!
Oh wait, where is he?
Oh god, I don't wanna die! I found them.
Okay. Okay, cute. Cool. Okay, that's one down. Can you shoot him from here? We'll see.
The darkness within.
Commencing counterattack.
Doesn't help that he. That does not help.
What's happening? It ends here.
Cool. Okay, let's get him back under cover.
Don't let them get the jump on you! This is unbelievably dangerous!
put him here. Get him closer.
Fight the enemy on that bridge!
I'll go with you.
Avalanche is near.
Okay. Bring the cactus closer.
Are we short-handed anywhere?
Oh.
Look at those fish run.
Okay. Okay, we'll save this. Okay. Cactus still needs to get a little bit closer.
Yeah, yeah. They are.
We know you're there. You can't hide for long.
Okay. I think that's where it needs to go. Now, take Kai,
moving out.
And shoot down these grenades. Ooh, what's this?
Don't be stupid.
Oh, can I shoot him from there?
There.
Okay, that's one.
Get confirmed. Enemy sighted.
That should be good.
Now advancing.
Another. Not the shock trooper, I need the grenadier. Ooh.
Wait and see what they do. Flank the enemy on that bridge!
There he is. One more time.
Now advancing.
Fire. Okay, cool. Got all the grenadiers out.
Too easy.
Great job. I knew you had it in you.
And run back. Now, Raz can take. Raz can take him, and we'll take Odin. Oof. Okay.
Damn it! Ambush! What do we do, Claude?
Maybe we can use those Ragnite boxes. The explosion itself doesn't have to hit them.
If we can cause an avalanche with it, could take them all out in one fell swoop.
I can probably get close enough to snipe the box from that little side path.
Okay, that's the new plan. I'm counting on you.
I don't think I'll need it. Okay. Can't get close enough here. But
I
guess you'll be able to take one out.
Let's go.
I see. They're good.
They got you.
Okay. He's good. Let's get Odin over there. There we go.
It ends here.
Well done.
That makes two. I have some extra moves, so let's. Raz should be able to make it, but just in case he doesn't.
Okay.
Let's make use of Alpha. Alright, last but not least.
Here comes the pain.
Oh, he did not make it. Let's just see what happens.
Damn it.
Well, still have the A rank, so might as well just take some time and take some more guys out.
Okay.
I'm gonna use Ifa again. Might as well just take the rest of them out. We'll just have Raspin shit.
Here comes the pain. Leave this one to me.
Looks like we finally shook them. Good work, everyone.
Come in, Squad E. This is Lieutenant Victor of Squad F.
Minerva. You okay?
Yes. We made it through somehow. But we're not out of the woods yet.
You're right. We need to group up as soon as possible.
No. Not in these mountains. The more of us there are, the quicker the Imperials will find us out here. Each squad should cross on their own. Then we'll regroup with our reinforcements.
Wait. Reinforcements?
You heard me. Federation troops arrived on the coast. They're waiting for us at the target.
Are you sure? How could they send reinforcements under these circumstances?
Why else would they make us cross these mountains? They gave us orders for a reason.
Good point. Understood. Heading for the rendezvous.
Good. Get there as fast as you can. Don't die, Claude.
Same to you. Let's both make it through this. Waiting for us, just past these mountains.